韩国女团少女时代前成员 Jessica 郑秀妍11月2日晚现身香港金钟出席品牌活动，现场聚集了100名粉丝为偶像撑场。活动上 Jessica 自曝将会放一个假期，每年都会抽空和朋友周围去玩，而自己又最喜欢滑雪，打算在马上到来的冬天和妹妹 Crystal 郑秀晶一起去美国滑雪。
Yes, we try to go on a ski trip every year, so this time we're actually really planning.
另外，上月24日是 Crystal 的24岁生日，不知道作为最爱她的姐姐 Jessica 送了妹妹什么礼物呢？有没有一起庆祝呀？
Oh, we had a family dinner. It was very cozy and she loved her gifts and her cake and we just had a very intimate family time. I buy her things I buy her constantly, so yeah.I buy her a gift every time I go on a trip.、Yeah.
此外，说到未来的工作计划， Jessica 则透露目前正在马不停蹄地制作适合自己的新曲当中。
Yes, I'm actually making a new album right now. I don't know if it's going to be a single or a full album, but probably next year, there's going to be good news.
魔方传媒香港报道。